नमस्ते ऑल ऑफ यू. माय नेम इज डॉक्टर रितु सिंह राजपूत, फैकल्टी ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर एंड वेटरनरी साइंस. टुडेज टॉपिक इज मैगट लॉ, व्हिच इज द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ बायोप्रोसेस एंड कैलकुलेशन. व्हाट इज द मैगट लॉ? अकॉर्डिंग टू अ मैगट लॉ ऑफ पार्शियल वॉल्यूम, द टोटल वॉल्यूम ऑफ नॉन रिएक्टिंग मिक्सचर ऑफ गैसेस एट कॉन्स्टेंट टेम्परेचर एंड प्रेशर शुड बी इक्वल टू द सम ऑफ द इंडिविजुअल पार्शियल वॉल्यूम ऑफ द constituted particular gases. So a Maggart law is belongs to the mixture of gases which have contained specific temperature and pressure in a partial volume. A Maggart law state that the extensive volume is equal to nv of gases mixture in equal to the sum of volume vi of k is always a component gases. If the temperature TR, the pressure for P remain the same. When two or more pure gases held at the temperature and pressure are mixed to form a homogeneous gases mixture at the same temperature and total pressure, the relationship between volume of mixture and the volume of pure components in the generally complicated. So, in a particular perfect gases, in the mixture of the gases, equation of the state and volume of the mixture is simply sum of the volume of all pure components. So, this is the equation of gases mixture volume, a Maggart law formula. V is equal to V bracket T P N1 N2 and number of n is equal to sigma n I vi bracket t p and n I. This result is shown as a Maggart law of additive volumes, which is strictly valid only for the mixture of perfect gases. The law is often a useful approximately for real gases. So this is the this Maggart law is related to the real gases. So we have to there. I hope you are satisfied with this session. If you have any query, write down in comment box. And this session is powered by Digital Version 2.0, Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University. Thank you.